CBC London, Viva Concorde 195. Steve is on the headset now, he's coming right up.
I'm here on Concorde, and we're third away across the Atlantic. Phil Collins.
A minute.
How does it feel, sir?
It feels very nice to be here. I'm in the cockpit here with these wonderful chaps.
I'm glad you've done this, Phil. What have you did yours, Phil?
Basically, I guess the reason we're doing this is because it can be done, you know, and everything's there, so you find it. This is it, so we're doing it.
With Sting, it seemed to go down a storm there. Are you going to work with him again, do you think?
Yeah, we actually first met on the Sugar Pieces at the moment. He was actually doing his solo stuff, and I was doing my solo stuff. And we bumped into each other's different occasions. Yeah, we're good buddies, so I hope we will work together again.
And when we get to Philadelphia, what are we going to be expecting? Another Wembley, I mean, Philadelphia is going to give you a great welcome, isn't it?
I mean, they're far out behind, so they're very rowdy audience in Philadelphia. I believe I've played three concerts there, and they're a real rock and roll town, so they're going to have a good time. I mean, I'm going to be getting there in time to play with Eric Clapton in his band, and then I'm going to do a couple of songs on my own.